Hi friends, so today we will learn a speed math technique for subtraction without borrowing or regrouping. So kids having problem with borrowing can use this method. For that, we need to know the complement numbers, that is the numbers to add to make 10. Like the complement of 1 is 9 and vice versa, as 1 plus 9 makes 10. Complement of 3 is 7, complement of 8 is 2, and so on. Now, let's start subtracting. We take number 37 and subtract 9 from it. As this is Vedic maths method, we will go left to right. So, 3 comes down as it is. 7 minus 9 is not possible, as 7 is smaller than 9. So, we will do reverse subtraction, that is 9 minus 7, and write the answer 2 with a bar on it. Now, the before number of bar gets subtracted by 1. So, 3 minus 1 is 2, and we have to write the complement of the bar number. Here, complement of 2 is 8. We get our answer 28. Our last example, 90 minus 24. Same thing, we will go from left to right. 9 minus 2 is 7. Now, 0 is lesser than 4. So, we will go for reverse calculation. That's 4 minus 0. We get 4 with a bar on it. Now, the next step. Number before the bar will get reduced by 1. So this 7 becomes 6, and complement of 4 is 6. Our answer 66. Hope this video is helpful for you. Subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this every week. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.